Don't be fooled into thinking that the video you're watching right now is a game. Don't be fooled into thinking that this looks like a lightweight third-person shooter with some building mechanics bolted on. Don't be fooled into thinking that this is some sort of Overwatch kidification treatment of the Battle Royale genre. What you're seeing here is quite simply a means to an end. What you're seeing is a tool, a technique, a practice scenario. This is going to help us get ready for the main event, the console release of PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds. Look past the cartoon graphics, the dancing emotes, and the Looney Tunes weapons. And what we've got is a solid, tactical, last man standing, free-for-all deathmatch that's going to sharpen our skills for when the real game comes out next year. To get better at Fortnite's Battle Royale mode, just remember that to win at Battle Royale, you need to know and get good with the guns. And the way you do that is by getting into lots of gunfights. So, land in fairly popular parts of the map, usually near the middle. When you pick up a gun, waste a few bullets checking to see how it fires. Is it single shot, a semi-auto, a burst or a full auto, and does it have a sight? Next, remember that the best way to get loot is by killing enemies, not always by searching buildings. And I'd suggest grab a semi-auto rifle or two for medium to long range. A nice shotgun or SMG for close-up, the armor potion, that's the blue bottle, for protection, and bandages or a medipack for health. If you can find a sniper rifle, all the better, but they're few and far between. You'll need to build stairs and ramps to get some secret chests and weapons, so you get plenty of practice with the blueprints. And remember, you can smash through virtually anything on the map with your pickaxe. Do not get hung up on surviving for the whole match. If you die, which you will do over and over again, it's just practice. Just dive right in and get back into the next match. So don't think of this as a game. Think of it as a means to an end, a preparation for PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds, and a damn good one at that. Fortnite's Battle Royale mode. Download it for free and let's all get ready for PUBG. Okay, so that's enough from me. If you've got any questions or comments, put them down below. If you enjoyed the video, hit like. If you want to see more of the same, press subscribe. Thank you very, very much, and I will see you again soon.